Hello.
Hello, guys. How are you?
How you doing?
Fantastic. Thanks for having me.
Good Lord, you're a dreamboat.
Yeah, my eyes lit up. What's your name, dreamboat?
My name is Trevor Holmes, and I'm 27 years old, and I'm from Thousand Oaks, California.
What's your story? Do you work?
I'm actually doing construction right now, which I'm not fond of, but I'm doing it to help support my mom. She suffers from lupus, so I'm a part-time songwriter, part-time construction worker, wanting to be full-time musician, but sometimes you gotta pay
the
bills.
You're so hot. Oh. You're like...
This isn't real.
No, I mean, here's the thing. First of all, like, only hot guys are typically named Trevor.
Is that right?
Yeah, well, that's like one of the names. Trevor, he's hot. He does construction on the side, and he loves his mom.
I do, very much so.
Trevor.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't call me ma'am.
I'm sorry. I respect you so much.
Don't respect me.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't respect me.
She don't want you being nice.
Don't respect me.
Katy, this is the man you need.
Listen, if you're not going to Hollywood, maybe you can just come hang out with me. Are you engaged?
No.
Cool.
I do have a girl.
Oh, Lord.
I hope you can sing.
Katy is cheering for you.
Well, I can't count the times almost said what's on my mind that I couldn't.
Calm down.
And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say that I couldn't. I just couldn't.
Coming.
And baby, I know you've been wondering. Oh, so here goes nothing. In case you didn't know, Katy, I'm crazy about you.
Nice.
I would be lying if I said that
I can't live this protect life you from him.
Without you. Yeah, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know.
Oh, look at her.
Okay.
You're cute and all, but... Just kidding. You guys go. I can't talk.
Katy, can I tell you something really quick? I have literally had a crush on you. Like, I'm sorry, but you have been my crush forever. So I'm sorry, I had to get that off my chest.
All joking aside, just dig in a little more on your voice. I mean, don't lean on your whole little deal. Because at some point, every tool you got at some point to...
Well, he's in construction, so he's got lots of tools.
Hey. What you think, Lionel?
You have to have things in your arsenal.
Because the competition comes at me from the other faces, but the wilds are tremendous.
Other than that, I find nothing wrong with you at all.
Thank you so
much. No, there's nothing wrong with
you
at all.
Thank you, Katy.
Listen, Trevor, your girlfriend's out there.
Oh, the girlfriend's outside. How about we vote?
Yes.
You're going to Hollywood, Trevor. Yes.
Thank you guys so much. I can't thank you enough.
You teach me how to be hot again.
Oh, man. Wait.
Howdy, howdy!
Oh, there you go! Oh, there you go!
Oh, Katy's out! Go. Katy's gone. She's heartbroken.
That's all right. It's all right. How are you?
So he walks in, and I'm like, "You're a dreamboat."
Your eyes really.
And Katy's over there going. Her eyes are doing whirly birds.
Yes.
What is it?
We're okay.
You better next time you see her.
Yeah. We're just ready.
Thank you so much.
That's great. Yes.
Love you so much.
Yes! I made it! Oh my...
I love him so much.
Just like that. Flew away.
He's out of your life.
Well, you know what they say. If you love it, let it go. And then it'll come back and... marry you.
Come on. I'm sorry.
What an emotional roller coaster for you. I'm so sorry.
You were that close.
Are you okay?